Before you begin, make sure your casting device supports full-function USB-C, whether it's a laptop or smartphone. First, press the power button to turn on the VG1656N monitor. Next, press the up or down button to open the display menu. Use these buttons to highlight Wi-Fi display, and then press the power button to select it. Connect the Wi-Fi transmitter dongle to your casting device's USB-C port. The Wi-Fi transmitter dongle's LED indicator will blink for a few seconds, signaling a successful connection. You should see your casting device's screen on the VG1656N monitor. If there's still a no signal message after connecting the Wi-Fi transmitter dongle, revisit the display menu and make sure Wi-Fi display is selected as the input source. If you want to switch to using a USB-C cable, open the display menu and select USB-C as the input source. The combination of the VG1656N monitor and the Wi-Fi transmitter dongle delivers a truly wireless setup, ideal for working on the go.